Clan Ewing looks back to the 13th century, when Gillespic son of Ewan was Baron of Otter on the shores of Loch Fyne in Argyll. The Barony of Otter takes its name from the narrow spit of sand and pebbles, which runs out into the loch just south of the modern hamlet of Otter Ferry. Near here was the clan centre of Knockvacuan. Further along the loch lay the southern stronghold of Castlevacuan, just north of Kilfinan Burn. Excavations here in the 1960s turned up this little medieval crucifix. Perhaps its arms were bent backwards before it was hidden away for safety. In the 1400s, we lost control of the barony to the Campbells. Quite why remains a mystery, but it doesn't seem to have stopped the Ewings from supporting the Campbell Earls of Argyll over the coming centuries. And our story is very much bound up with theirs. Many Ewings now moved to the area of the Lennox around Loch Lomond, where Campbell power was growing. In 1566, William Ewing was granted arms by Mary, Queen of Scots. 2 years later, the clan gathered under his banner to support the Queen and the Earl of Argyll at the Battle of Langside. In the 17th century, the Ewings took the side of the Covenanters and Whigs. In 1685, they supported Archibald Campbell, Earl of Argyll, in his failed rebellion against King James VII and II. According to tradition, six stalwart Ewing brothers fled into exile in Ireland, where they later helped defeat King James at the Battle of the Boyne. After the battle, Finlay Ewing was rewarded by King William with a silver-hilted sword. In 2014, in a joint convention with the MacEwans, Clan Ewing won official recognition when it chose a new commander. I'm delighted to say that with the support of clansfolk from the Ewing Family Association, I was chosen for the role. That's me with the beard in the middle there. And this is my commission from Lord Lyon, King of Arms, the Chief Herald of Scotland. Since then, we've had clan gatherings both in Scotland and America. And in 2017, we were honoured to take part in the Royal Edinburgh Military Tattoo. It's just the start of a new chapter for our clan.